They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, is it appropriate to quit piano when you have other commitments? I would call. Or better yet, talk to the teacher in person, either before or after the lesson. It's probably easier to just email, but a face-to-face explanation can usually communicate your authenticity and respect for the other person more effectively. But before you call, think about the possibility of doing bi-weekly lessons, which is actually not uncommon, especially among adult or advanced students. If you think it's doable for you, discuss the possibility with your teacher. Bi-weekly lessons are especially good for students who are self-starters, motivated to learn, eager to practice, technically competent, and in general know what they are doing. If that fits your bill, definitely consider that route. It's okay to quit piano if you have other commitments that are more meaningful or significant to your life and well-being. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.